this how-to video, we're going to demonstrate the ease of installation of a 7 series seismic detector onto an uneven steel surface using a GMX-P0. When installing the seismic detector onto an uneven steel surface, the GMX-P0 mounting plate must be used. For this, we use the drill template, and the symbol here shows the detector and the cable access point. As we're installing onto a steel surface, we follow the weld symbol, and the option we are selecting here is the mounting plate, and if we follow the lines and the arrows, it indicates the two holes which need to be secured to the steel surface. Once these have been drilled, the mounting plates are secured by these two holes here, then these two holes here secure the detector to the plate, and this hole here secures the GMX-S1 test transmitter. The drill template always shows the detector and a cable access point. Here we have the cable installation at the top of the detector, but this can be rotated through 360 degrees. If we turn it round 180 degrees, we now have the cable access point at the bottom. Here we've turned round the mounting plate so that the cable access is at the bottom. And if we offer the detector to the plate and secure, we can see here that the terminals for the connecting the cables are here and the symbols indicate the cable access point. Offer the drill template up to the steel surface. As a reminder, we've identified the holes that we need to drill using these blue circles, and we've identified the hole size, which is 3.5 millimeters, which needs to be drilled directly into the steel. These will be visible once the back film has been removed from the drill template. Now that the drill template is secured directly to the steel surface, the holes that are required to be drilled are clearly visible due to the stickers, and now the drilling can commence. As detailed in the installation sheet for the detector, the two securing screws should be tightened to a force of 2 newtons. For this, you will require a Torx screwdriver, the GMX-S1 internal test transmitter can now be secured into its final location and plugged into the appropriate connector. And now the installation is complete.